Hey everyone, it's Finn, an air conditioner dude, here with the video. This is a GE 5200 V2 window air conditioner from 2002. It's on high cool right now. Compressor is not, so it's pretty much on high fan. The compressor does take a while for it to kick on. We are replacing it next summer, maybe even this summer if it dies. Dirty all of it. It's been used for a long time and it takes a long time for it to get cool and everything. But it's not cold. Yeah. It's a pretty good air conditioner. It's, the back of it is my profile picture. Filters in here. Anyway, and it vibrates a lot. Now it's on. It's kind of loud. I don't know if I'm going to show you the inside because you already know. Yeah. It's awful. But anyway, that's the end of my video. Air conditioner from 2002. Because I can call it my circa 2002 air conditioner. Alright, goodbye.